It is destiny. I saw Nikki in a dream last night. She called for me. She screamed that I must come and help her. Told me to go upstairs. Or downstairs. It felt like time stopped inside this skyscraper, and I couldn't tell whether to go up or down. My eyes failed to read the shifting floor numbers, and I wandered like one of the infected through the stairways and abandoned rooms. Fought local fauna for expired canned food. Recently, I've been seeing myself in a dusty mirror in a room. A tattered monster covered in blood, with a mad gleam in my eyes. No better than any mutant.
Thank you.
She's calling for me, louder and louder. My Nikki, dear, I will break through to you. Wait for me. Thank you. Same dream every time I fall asleep since I found myself in this damned hotel. I live in a penthouse on the very top floor. It feels so real. Everything around me is chaos. I survive, I kill, and I dash down to freedom. It's like another life, in which I still have purpose, in which I don't hear Nikki whispering, calling for me to come back to the top. I'm coming for you, darling. Just wait. It won't take long.